In episode 6 this season, Off Brand, directed by Keith Gordon and written by Ann Cherkis, Jimmy has to call all his clients and let them know he's no longer a lawyer. And this was a great opportunity for us because we did have a scene that we really liked. We had a montage that we really enjoyed that Ann wrote the hell out of. But it was also an opportunity for us to let Bob improvise. And Bob came in and he improvised the hell out of it. And one of the painful things about editing this sequence was that Bob said so many things that I thought were so funny, but we couldn't quite fit into the finished sequence. So what you've got here is an extended version of that sequence containing a lot of Bob's improvisations, and I really enjoy it. I hope you do, too.
Lunch is served. Swim, honey. Get it before it's soggy.
Francesca, it's go time.
Where do you want to start?
With the A's.
Hi, Mrs. Adamson. It's Francesca at Jimmy McGill's office. Are you available to talk with Jimmy? Okay, great. Mrs. Adamson.
Hello, dear. Do you have a moment? Okay, I just wanted you to be the first to know that I'll be taking a brief sabbatical from the law. Just 1 year, one quick trip of the earth around the sun, and I'll be back. Next. No, I'm fine. I'm fit as a fiddle. All right, next. Mr. Levine, can you hear me? Mr. Levine, can you hear me? Walk into the next room and shut the door. I did? Oh, that's an honor. And how did he pass? Well, yeah, well, when it's icy out, you gotta stay off balconies. Next! It's just a technical thing, really. It's an agreement. It's an agreement. It's an agreement that I came to with the Bar Association. I like you too, Mrs. Callahan. Do I look like him? I do. How about this? I'll send you a picture of me, and that's the way you can remember me. Francesca, send a picture of me to Mrs. Callahan. Next. I don't know where those sounds are coming from, sir. You'll have to check. Yeah, well, I don't think radiation can go through walls. No. So, keep your windows shut. Bye-bye. Do you have Kleenex near you? Can someone get you Kleenex? Okay, well, just use your sleeve then. You don't have any. Do you have a sock? Francesca, can you stay with her while she cries? Okay, just you stop talking and I'll talk. You're playing long distance bingo? I'm sorry. I'm gonna send you a drawing of a fish that I just made. That'll make you feel better. Okay, honey, you take it easy, bye. Next. No, I'm not CIA. Well, if I was, would I be shouting? Of course not. No, we'd keep it quiet. Your hearing aid, can you turn it up, sir? No? The battery's dead? Oh. No, I'm not CIA. There's nothing, there's no code to what I'm saying. Well, then why don't you replace the bat? All right, I'll just shout then. Yes, just watch your mail for that letter from my office. Okay, bye-bye. Next!
What's that I see? Albuquerque's next TV star? It's you, small business owner. Struggling to make it in today's fast-paced economy? Thought television advertising was too expensive for you? Well, you better think again. You can't afford not to be on TV. Look at you, you're a triple threat. Great services, great products, and most of all, that face, you're a star. Wrap it all up in your natural charisma and bam, you belong on TV. Better watch out for autograph hounds and paparazzi. And it gets better. I can have you on the air tomorrow. You heard me right, tomorrow. Better get ready to be famous, Albuquerque. I can make you a TV star for a price you can afford. Call me, Saul Goodman. The world needs to know about you and your business. Call me now.